the recipient of our Topps Player of the Game Award.
Matt, he was a tough out up there in this one. 3 hits, including a home run, and without him, this might have been a different game.